Canada is the largest exporter of pulses in the world. If you're setting up a pulses processing plant, it's a natural choice. The people on the ground are extremely knowledgeable about pulses, so these were the major reasons that got us involved in investing in Canada in the first place.
We produce some of the greatest crops here in Saskatchewan. Agrocorp's investment in our community, the city of Moose Jaw, brings high-paying jobs. What it does is it solidifies us as an ag value region, not only the city, but for the province of Saskatchewan.
I'm a local gal from Moose Jaw. Saskatchewan is the pulse capital of Canada. We produce the most pulses out of any region. Moose Jaw and area, we're a pulse powerhouse. Agrocorp having a central location in Moose Jaw is very important for our relationships with growers. Trust is everything. We are supporting local producers' livelihoods with every grain deal we make.
As an agri-food leader, it is our responsibility to keep a standard in the industry. So that's what I do, and I make sure that we provide quality and safe products. It feels good to be employed in such a big company, such as Agrocorp, because you feel valued and your skills are valued.
Agrocorp International has hired staff that they know they can trust and deliver the end product. This speaks volumes as to the staff that we have here in Moose Jaw. They've started out farming their own land, so they bring with them a wealth of experience in terms of product recognition, product grading, and being a smaller center, they all know each other as well.
In terms of knowledge on pulses, the Canadian farmer is one of the most knowledgeable that we've seen around the world. They also have the largest farm, so they're able to really tap into significant economies of scale to produce product at the most economical price when we're shipping it around the world. We ship more than 1.5 million tons of pulses every year from our various operations around the world. Of that, nearly half comes from Canada.
I think one thing that cannot be overlooked is the potential of this region.
Every farm is important. Every farm contributes to the Saskatchewan economy in one way or another.
Canada will be one of the giants in the food industry in the coming years.